Okay. Just like I did last time. Jump here. Release. Hands back up. Jump. Grab.
And get some fish. Oh, grab. Yeah, pull yourself back up over the top. There you go. Ah, shit. Can you reach and grab either one of them?
I'm trying.
You gotta let go of the pole. Can you rock yourself? Now swing around the other way and then swing back real hard towards that big one. You might be able to get back a hold of it. Hey! Now ride it back up. It's worth a shot.
Yeah. Come on.
Because you're close to the cogs there. You know, you might can even reach over and grab another one, reset yourself more or something. Uh-oh. He said,
damn.
Hey.
That's close enough. I'll take this.
Yeah.
That's better than having to restart all the way.
That's something.
Damn it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Then he grabbed his own ass. Did you see that shit?
Mom's always grabbing shit he's supposed to. I did not like that grab. So.
Okay. Round two. Try this shit again.
Yeah, and I ain't made this shot yet, and I've tried it a couple times.
Oh, fuck. I just straight missed it. Damn.
There we go. I made it. Yeah. But I made it to wherever the hell it wanted me to go.
But did it get you the part? It's supposed to be giving us a part, remember?
I got upstairs. And I lowered the bridge. Nice. I think I'm to where you get the part. What the hell?
I don't know, it sounds weird. Fuck! Get the part. Did you get it? This one don't have reset points like the other ones do.
No, the middle is your reset point on this one.
Yep. Oh, shit.
What happened?
As soon as I let it go, I guess that whatever you're doing affected the speed of what I was on. Because it kicked me. Because I could have swore I was on top of it. Understand it. Why will it let me grab it sometimes and sometimes it won't? Get your ass up here. There we go. God damn.
Okay, I got a ball. Guess I gotta drop the ball in the fire.
Drop the ball in the fire. We need a ball. Further than I ever have. Oh, it's another way up here. I just made a path where you don't have to do any of that anymore. Sphere? Awesome.
Something.
Awesome.
This thing.
I'm hoping I'm doing this thing right. Supposed to go from here.
What do you see?
Because I just got up to this point from the other side. I see a ball, but it's way across the way. Unless they expect me to jump all the way over that.
Get on the outside edge and ride around. What it looks like. Okay, something's moving.
Oh, glad that thing didn't move whenever I was aiming for it. Oh, I do see the end.
Thank God.
got it!
Now you gotta bring it all the way back. Don't drop it. Don't throw it.
Bring it all the way back? What are you talking about?
That's the part, the actual part. You have to put the machine over here.
I know.
I was like, yeah, don't drop it.
Yeah!
And that one still needs...
Nope,
to...
that was the wrong one.
Huh?
Not that one. Must be this one.
Ah, yeah, that one.
Okay, so then we hit this button.
And you can make that one.
And then, yep, then it'll be that part.
And then I hit this button and make the sphere.
Oh, you already got the sphere?
Yeah.
Nice. So now we'll have our little lever. Was that all of them we had to make?
Here's the sphere. And then we push the button.
Yeah. Apparently we can make more. Look at it.
Yeah.
And it should spit us the... Yeah. Come here, Mr. Hempball. What?
Now you gotta put the lever in.
I did, see?
Yeah.
Fantastic job. Anything? Okay, hit the other doors. Oh shit, I'm going down. Cool, what is this? This looks like a portal. Holy shit.
Wow.
Okay, so we're gonna go to that guy? And then to that guy? Whoa. And then to this guy. Come on, baby, you can make it. You over here?
No, because I gotta turn this one on over here.
Ah. Okay, you ready? Mine's not working. Mine's just showing red.
It's raising something up over your machine. There's the answer. You gotta spin the actual pieces. Not say you have it.
Diamond,
and then we're in trapezoid. I'll be working my way back. That's the last piece. Just letting you know.
This is the weird trapezoid?
Yep. That's it.
There we go. Okay, those boxes are going into an incinerator. You're in the incinerator. One incinerated dog, everybody.
So you gotta go on the blank and grab that damn thing, and I missed it. Son of a beeswax. When that big stamp comes down, we gotta grab it.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Here it comes. I made it.